Today, young drivers and parents got a chance to get behind the wheel and put their driving skills to the test. It's part of Operation Driver Excellence, a once-a-year event hosted by the Department of Education. The goal is to bring awareness to the dangers of distracted driving and review other skills that even some experienced drivers could brush up on. Alexander Zane has a story that's new for 10.
Kathy, according to the National Center for Injury Prevention and Control, motor vehicle crashes are the leading cause of death for young drivers in the United States. Today, those drivers and their parents were able to get behind the wheel in a controlled environment and work on skills they'll need to stay safe on the road.
For some parents, there might have been some scary moments. But at today's road safety event, it was all about education.
I think it's really important for us to teach kids at an early age so we can instill good habits in them so they can use it for the rest of their lives.
The sponsors of today's event wanted to make sure young drivers and parents weren't afraid to use the brakes when necessary. Even having drivers accelerate rapidly and slam on the brakes in a controlled environment.
All right, that one better.
Tatiana Marie Whitlow and her mom even took our photographer for a ride.
We've only started for a month. That's why I've been holding on to the handles.
Well, I am a pretty good driver for the most part because I did not hit anything.
Yeah, we're good so far.
According to the National Center for Injury Prevention and Control, a recent study found over 2,000 young drivers in the U.S. were killed annually. That means 6 young drivers are killed every day. On top of that, over 240,000 were sent to the emergency room with injuries in motor vehicle crashes.
What we want the kids and the parents to come away with today is experience of handling their own family vehicle behind the wheel. How does it feel to slam on the brakes for emergency? How does it feel to brake and turn? How does it feel to avoid a collision? And also with more knowledge on tire safety, how to load a U-Haul, why it's important to reinforce everything we teach in the classroom.
In addition to the safe driving and distracted driving courses they have here for teens at this event, they also have a course on the dangers of drunk driving, where you put these goggles on and try to walk a straight line. Not as easy as it looks.
Young drivers also learn how to check their tire pressure along with other valuable driving skills, ultimately coming away with valuable knowledge they can use on and off the road.
She needs to learn how to be able to avoid things and learn how to stop on a dime, and this is the best way to do it safely.
This is the 28th year that the driving event has taken place. The leading causes of accidents among young drivers, well, that's interacting with other passengers at the top. Right behind that is cell phone use. Alexander Zanes, KHON 2 News.